Montana, by way of the Caribbean. Give it up to my man, Gilson Lubin. Do something for him, y'all.
What's up? How y'all doing, LA?
God damn.
Yay, yay! Fuck, you're looking at the black population from Canada right now, so say thanks. Fuck, nice to be here, man. I'm from Canada, originally from the Caribbean islands. Yeah. Man, y'all give it up out here, man. I love LA. I love LA because of the weather. This is the perfect weather. I'm from the islands. It's so hot, you can't even have long-term goals in a place that hot. I hear people talking about building a house or starting a family in a couple of years. You ask anybody in the islands, what do you see in your future? They just look at you like, man, I just want a mango from that tree right there. Too fucking hot for that shit. But I feel bad, man. I always feel bad for our generation, man. I feel bad for kids. When I was a kid, I was slow, but that shit worked for me. When I was a kid, I thought a racist was just a very fast person. That was awesome. He told me you're a racist. I'm like, hey, good luck. That motherfucker's fast. I thought bigotry was the oak in front of my neighbor's house. They had a bigger tree than we did. I was like, fuck it. From now on, that's bigotry right there. It wasn't until like the 10th grade I remember asking my brother, how come that one guy's so angry? And he explained to me, he's like, hey, Gil, he's a racist. And I was like, no, he's not that fast. I've seen him. You couldn't win an argument with him. You're like, hey, don't you owe me some money? And he's like, go back to Africa! What's that guy doing with my fucking money? And you make it sound like it's just that easy. I can't just show up in Africa like, hey. I'm home. Where do I sleep? What's happening, brother? Like, sleep anywhere you want. We don't give a fuck. Preferably under the bigger tree. The other one go around the corner. There's a nice breeze. And I had this comedian come up to me in Canada. I'm trying to talk to him. He's like, yo, man, y'all say the word nigga on stage every time. Why can't I use it? And I was like, I don't know. It's confusing. Because after the show, I might stab you. That's true, man. Like, young black men, we're angry. We don't even know why. We just heard shit happened. And don't trust white people. That's just like Tourette. Some mornings I wake up like, fuck white people. I need some cereal. That's what the fuck I want. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. That's my real name too. Gilson Lubin. What the fuck? Life's hard enough. That shit sounds like a horse's name. Coming in last is Gilson Lubin. Look at him go. That's how you can tell which horse is gonna lose the race by their names. It's always like, coming in first is Powerhouse, followed by Silver Bullet. And the last group we have, Shaky Legs. Followed by, I thought the race was tomorrow. And it's Gilson Lubin just running. No horse, nothing. I like talking about race, man. I don't care what anybody says. I like talking about race. Some people don't like it. Some guy came up to me up in Canada and he's like, you shouldn't talk about racism. And I said, why not? And he said, because we live in a day and age where it doesn't even exist anymore. So I was like, well, I fucking hate you. I don't care what anybody says. Racism's not over till they change the taste of black licorice. I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? What fucking ingredients are they using to make the black candies? What the fuck tastes so bad? Every other color makes logical sense. You bite into the red ones, you're like, this shit tastes like strawberries. Because it's red, did I get it? High five, everyone's fucking happy. The orange ones are citrusy. You're amazed. You're like, how do they fucking do that? It tastes just like a real orange. So you go to bite into the black ones. You're thinking logically, it's gonna taste like blackberries. Not a fucking chance. That shit is the only candy that makes you wanna fight. You're like, what fucking ingredients are they using to make this shit? What the fuck tastes so bad? What is this, sugar and hate? What the fuck is this? That shit tastes like molasses and struggle. I'm not making this up. Yo, that shit is true. You can put a jar of candies right here, all the colors of the world. You have a couple, you come back half an hour later, that shit never fails. Just the black ones left staring at you. And they just looking at you like, we candies, not job applicants. Give us a shot. Yeah, I want to thank y'all at Def Comedy Jam. Be good. Be good.